there's something very special about triathlon, both the sports itself, because you have to master three disciplines that works all your body and of course your mind, because you're pushed way beyond your limits. You have no idea how much you get pushed, especially on the long distance. And well, I could just feel that this was my sport so much. And then there's a community with all the triathletes. I never experienced anything like that. People are so helpful. On the course, we are competitors, but still we take good care of each other. We help each other. It's so very special. And it's not just in Denmark. It's all over the world that this special spirit and a mutual connection between triathletes. So it's my sport. It always will be.